Well, I think that Vermont in general has a lack of infrastructure, especially for high-tech jobs.
Michael Gardner watches the numbers every day as a stock and bond broker in Manchester. He says a real challenge for him and many others is the lack of cell and broadband coverage there.
Now, if I'm working down in New York City and I can telecommute 3 or 4 days a week, why wouldn't I want to make Vermont my home? Well, it's pretty obvious why I wouldn't. We don't have any technology infrastructure in the southern part of the state.
Others at the Vermont Tiger Symposium on the economy see that, permitting problems, and high income and property taxes as a force driving people and businesses away.
I think we'd all like to see some sort of more rational, feasible way of financing K-12 education.
In these tough times, Carl Guardino, voted one of the most powerful in Silicon Valley, says Vermont needs to look to higher education for help.
In Silicon Valley, and I believe in Vermont as well, universities play a critical role, especially in the innovation economy.
In growing the economy, some in Vermont are hopeful small businesses in general can surge.
And I'm very optimistic that if we pay attention to driving the development of the 20 to 40 person businesses, Vermont can have a very prosperous and successful future.
A future Michael Gardner hopes he'll remain in Vermont to see. In Burlington, Mary Morin, News Channel 5.